So if they come to you in March and say, look, we're going to keep you, we like you, we're going to develop you, but we're signing veteran X to be our starter, how would you feel?
Yeah, I'm going to make that dude's life hell in practice every day.
And Aaron Rodgers just laughing at him.